Welcome to the NatFL channel. Coming into the 2020 NFL season, the Miami Dolphins receiving core seemed like it was fairly scattered. Albert Wilson and Allen Hurns opted out of the 2020 campaign due to the COVID-19 pandemic, leaving Devontae Parker, Preston Williams and Jakeem Grant as a capable, but largely unproven, group of starters. As it turned out, Williams was unable to stay healthy. Despite his immense talent, he only played in 8 games in both 2019 and 2020. Miami will hope for better luck with him this upcoming season, but with his lack of experience, he's practically a lottery ticket at this point. Otherwise, Grant was a serviceable player who was forced to play a more important role. Ideally, the Dolphins can rely on him as a special teams ace, as he struggled to step up after the Dolphins' depth chart quickly emptied out last year. Parker's talent is impossible to question, but he sometimes disappears on the field. As a result, it's hard to rely on him as a true number one receiver. He has also battled nagging injuries throughout his career, and his skills could be maximized if the Dolphins pair him with another playmaker on the other side of the field. Upgrading the talent around quarterback Tua Tagovailoa will be a priority for the Dolphins this offseason. Which wide receivers could the team bring in to help its young Cigna L collar? Another dynamic pass catcher who might be in play at number 3 is LSU's Ja'Marr Chase. Chase took a slightly different route to the 2020 college football season than Smith. He decided to opt out of it entirely and prepare for the NFL draft. The last time fans saw Chase on the field, he was slicing defenses up alongside Justin Jefferson and catching passes from last year's first overall pick, Joe Burrow. Even though it has been a long time since Chase has seen game action, he is considered a top prospect along the lines of DeAndre Hopkins. By being compared to Hopkins' elite talent, Chase stands as one of the best prospects in this year's draft class. The Dolphins could look his way in their effort to give Tagovailoa more weapons.